In a small town of Avi, there once lived four scholar Brahmin friends.